The unique thing that happened to the early Israelites was that they conceived a God that cares. He cares, but at the same time, he also demands that you behave morally. But here comes the paradox. What's one of the first things that God asks? That God asks Abraham to sacrifice his only son, his beloved son, to him. In other words, in spite of millennia of efforts, we have not succeeded to create a really and entirely loving image of God. This was beyond our capacity to imagine.
Boy, he's really...